Standing at Dad's chair in the living room.